It's mid-May and this park in Bradford is playing host to a rarely seen natural spectacle. One by one, these bird cherry trees have lost their leaves and become covered in a silken web. Nearby railings have also been coated in these webs as thousands of hungry bird cherry ermine moth caterpillars go on the march in search of further trees to defoliate. These communal webs help to protect the caterpillars from the unwanted attention of predatory wasps and birds. The trunks of the trees take on an ashen appearance due to the fine silk coating that they receive, whilst the branches and twigs become festooned with cobwebs that are littered with frass excreted by the feeding hordes of larvae. In a few weeks' time, the caterpillars will pupate inside these silken tents, emerging as small white moths sometime in June. This mass of caterpillars look to be less active than surrounding larvae, so they may be getting ready to pupate. As their name implies, bird cherry ermine caterpillars feed exclusively on bird cherry leaves and pose no threat to other plants. These trees will eventually recover from this infestation. Many insects go through cycles of boom and bust when their populations suddenly erupt into plague-like proportions, quickly followed by a sudden crash in numbers.